Hello, welcome back to another Project Sacrifice video, and as you might tell, I've been busy in between episodes, really just doing a lot of the boring things that we were going to end up doing in to get to the next point. The quest line here in the armory section is just repeated crafting. So I just did that pretty easily, and we went through and just crafted the netherite and then all of these things following, like, all the ingot crafts. It was just, like, one step after another making more ingots. So I made the ingots and the condensers into the table, and then, like, repeated crafting, as I said, to go through and make all these power flowers and stuff. Nothing crazy, as you can tell. I've been AFK letting the game run for EMC today, because I want to go and kill the Wither at some point with the Wither skeleton skulls that I have here. See, I want to get the Wither, and we get the Nether Star, and with the Nether Star we can make the final Star Shard, then the MK16 Power Flower. We can make the Matrix into the extreme crafting tables for the watch. And this is just crafting I didn't do. I assume that it would be easier to do that. It'd be pretty easy to do that also. So I just set that off. But I want to go through here first. So I'm not trying to spawn the Wither on top of my base, because I don't have anything to stop it from just shooting everything and blowing the entire thing up. So I want to go through the altars, go through maybe even to the end, and get, like, maybe the end portal over here. I don't know, because we got to get the end portal frame. But I kind of want to go through this and get the gem armor first, because I just think it's easier to use that too than trying to do some of these other things. But I don't know. We're going to find that out pretty simply. That's loud. There it is. Got the stuff for that. Oh well. Endless Realm. And now we've got to find these. I'll have this. My storage, I've got my runes and the key and the backpack. I could make more of these if I need to. I can't see. I wish I could see. I would have been ready to know I needed to see. There you go. I can see a little bit. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna break the chest when I don't see that, when I, so that when I don't go look for them. Okay, and then here, slimy seeds and another key. Iron tip 2. Another scrap pieces. Slow burning oil, diamonds. I think it's, just something to use. This is a furnace type thing and whatnot. Alright. Well, I need more than ore rooms, I guess. Hopefully, the whole world doesn't break. There we go. Blood altar 5. Thank you. There we go. I can put more capacity runes or whatever I think fits there, what I need, when I need to. I just wanted to build said tier 5.